To create a survey journey, I start signed in as a user with the Journey Builder duty role, so they can administer journeys. For example, an HR specialist. You must have already created a questionnaire for either the Journey Survey or Touchpoint subscriber. Navigate to the Checklist Templates page and create a new journey. Provide a descriptive name. The category must be Survey. Select the subtype based on how you want to access the survey results. If you use General, you must create your own report, while for Touchpoint surveys, you must use the Touchpoints dashboard. For this example, we'll use General. Country is for informational purposes only. You must set appropriate archiving times. Configure the journey as you would any other journey. For example, you can set criteria to restrict visibility by legal employer or business unit. However, on the Tasks pane, you must create a single task. It will be of task type survey, and you must select your questionnaire there. You'll typically accept the default display settings for your survey task. Similarly, for brevity, we won't adjust the messages, display settings, or security for this journey. However, we do need to configure its scheduling. Schedule the journey as you would any other journey, save and close, and you're done. Remember that you need to manually assign the journey at least once to start the schedule, so let's do that now. Navigate to the Journey's administration page and assign the journey to a sample user. The best way to find your new journey is to explore by category to find your survey journeys. Then assign it to use your schedule and your test user. Your journey was successfully assigned. Finally, sign in as the user and verify that the survey journey is working as expected, including its notifications. You've successfully created and tested a survey journey. For more information on this topic, you can view the courses on Oracle University. Thanks for watching!